20 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಕಿಚನ್ ಕಿಚನ್ ಕಿಚನ್
ಸೇರಿ
ಕಿಚನ್
ಚರ್ಮಡಿ 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 ಚರ್ಮಡಿ
Just got here about 20 minutes late, but now I'm going to look around and see the fort and the town and the graveyard and whatever else there is. I just arrived by train a little while ago, and there's no tourist maps, there's no arrows pointing anywhere. It's kind of disorganized, but it's authentic too, so it's interesting walking around. I see a monument up there, so I'm exploring, but this is part of the wall here of the fort. But now I have discovered that I can't enter this way. You can see the monument up there. But apparently I can't get through, so, I mean, not legally. So I'm going to go around and try and do it the right way. Otherwise I might get in trouble. So don't try to enter by the riverside. There's no official entrance here. I don't know if this is the official entrance or not, but all I'm greeted by is this angry dog. But we'll keep walking around. I'm sure we'll run to something official. There's no entry fee for this fort, by the way. What I like about this fort is it looks very authentic. It's not all fake. Have to keep an eye on this dog. Thank you. We are at the corner of the fort. There's the South Kaveri River in the background. This is the moat that Tipu Sultan made, now dry. There's the monument at the end there. I think this is the North Kaveri River. To commemorate the British who fell in the battle against Tipu Sultan in 1799. And there you can see the Kaveri River and the outer moat of Tipu Sultan's fort, and the inner moat of Tipu Sultan's fort, South Kaveri River, and the obelisk. I'm standing in the outer moat of the fort. what a sound and light show is, but I won't be there for that. I'm looking for the British Garrison Cemetery, and it turns out it's across the highway and then down this path here. No wonder no one seems to visit it. So we'll have a look. This is turning into quite an adventure. This is like an Indiana Jones expedition to the British Garrison. The cemetery from early 1800s, late 1700s. Garrison? Oh, very good. Ah, very old, huh? This one looks readable. A lot of these I can't read very well. 1854. Apparently the last burial here was about 1860. They don't have any new graves. It's all old stuff, but it kind of looks interesting. Eighteen oh four. I just noticed that all the graves face the gate. See, look, I'm in the back. They all face the other way. At least now.
¿Qué es lo que se llama?